Hi, I'm Lewis, and here's my opinion why I think mid-90s is a great take on pop culture. There will be spoilers of mid-90s in this video, so if you've not watched mid-90s, or you don't want any spoilers, I'd recommend you go watch it. It's on Netflix in the UK. If you've never heard of the film mid-90s, here's a short summary. The main protagonist is a boy who lives in a troubled household. He finds a skate shop and somehow befriends some skaters, even though he can barely skate himself. The film follows his life, becoming closer friends with them, being influenced by what they do, and of course, skating. Of course, the film's based in the 90s. It says it in the name. The interesting thing about this film is how accurate it is to skate culture. It also accurately shows what it was like being a teenager living in the 90s. The way the director, Jonah Hill, got the 90s so accurate was because he grew up in the 90s. He knew what it was like. Some people state when they watch this film, they feel a sense of nostalgia, as if they've been taken back to the 90s. I recently watched this with my cousin and my dad, and they said how accurate it was and how the music and everything in this film really was on point and helped them feel that sense of nostalgia. I feel like an important part to the movie was how everyone dresses in the film. Everyone has that kind of 90s fashion which people recognize. Also just the way how everyone spoke. Jonah Hill also hired teenagers to act in this film to make sure it's more accurate in the way everyone spoke. Throughout this film, I think a really good thing which helped with the nostalgia was the brotherhood. You can see how close everyone was. It almost looked like a sense of family, which everyone can relate to when they get really close to a friend. So that, in my opinion, is what makes this movie so special in the pop culture genre. Pop culture is something which a wide audience can enjoy and relate to. I think so many people can relate to finding a new friend or getting a new friend group and getting close to it. It also just hits a massive audience of a load of skaters out there. It can also grab another sense of audience of people who grew up in the 90s. Either way, that's my opinion on why I think it's such an important movie in pop culture. Of course, there's so much more to this movie, but I feel like more people can take inspiration from this